The secret behind Mikey's strength and how that makes him so terrifying in Tokyo Revengers. Mikey's physical strength can be traced to two sources: his formal training and his physical superiority. Mikey has been practicing martial arts since he was a child at his grandfather's dojo. He has been hailed as a natural prodigy by both Baji and his grandfather. Due to his training, his already formidable natural endurance and reflexes were honed to even sharper points.